So we have complete and we have also complete the title box
Yes, sir.
and
Yes, sir.
margin. And margin also, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
So today we will discuss about the scale. Okay, there are different types of scale. First, it is a plane scale, and plane scale will be followed by vernier scale. Okay, and sir has already joined with us. Today, sir may take a class on the scale. Sir, are you there, sir? Ready, sir?
Chandur, good morning.
Ah,
Hello,
good morning, sir.
am I
Yes,
audible?
sir, good morning.
Am I audible clearly?
Audible, but your voice is little low, sir. I don't know whether what is the scenario to the others.
Now is it clear?
Yes, it is little loud now.
Okay.
Is it okay, everybody?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine.
Okay. I will start it shortly. Within 2-3 minutes, I will start.
Is there any query regarding the last chapter from anybody?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Was it clear to everybody?
Yes,
Yes,
sir.
sir.
Okay, fine. Okay, today sir will discuss the plane scale. Okay.
Hello, my dear students, am I audible clearly?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you all.
Yes, sir.
So today we'll discuss about scale. Can you tell me what do you understand by scale? What is your understanding about scale?
Measuring instrument.
Tool.
Yes.
Sir, a measuring instrument or tool.
Measuring instrument or tool. Okay. What do we measure with that?
Dimensions.
Okay. What type of dimension? What type of dimension? Is it line? Is it angle? What type of dimension?
Line, sir.
So linear dimension.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me point has how many dimension?
Sir, it is dimensionless.
Okay. Now, A line has how many dimension?
One.
Area?
No, sir.
Area has how many dimension?
Two.
Length and breadth. Okay, fine. Volume?
Three dimensions.
So all are linear dimension that we are talking about, say whether a line starting from point has got no dimension, a line has got one dimension, area has got two dimension, volume has got three dimension. All are we are talking about L, B or D, length, breadth and depth. It is having all linear dimensions. So at the very beginning of our drawing or engineering drawing, we need to measure the dimension. So a linear dimension that will measure with the help of a scale. Now, is my screen visible to all?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, if you see the definition of scale is given as, a scale is defined as the ratio of linear dimension of element of an object as represented in the drawing to the actual dimension of the same element to the object itself. So, as an engineer, when you will prepare some component, you have got workshop in the last semester. In the workshop, it was discussed with you that there are certain elements that you may have to prepare yourself. Though it was not done, we could not show it directly to you physically because of this COVID situation. But still you have seen that some of the components that you have to make, there it is might be a wooden pattern, that might be a mild steel block, whatever it may be. You might have used a lathe machine, you might have used fitting, you might have used shaping machine. That was discussed with you in the virtual mode. We are extremely sorry that we could not show it to you physically because of this COVID situation, but still you have an idea that you are making an object. You are making the object with the help of a drawing. Now next part is you have to verify whether your component, whatever you have made, this is as per your drawing or not. Many of the components like a nut or a bolt or a shaft and hole assembly, that needs to be as per the drawing. If the hole is smaller, the shaft is smaller diameter and shaft is having a bigger diameter, definitely the shaft and hole assembly will not be made. Similarly, for the case of nut and bolt, if nut is having a smaller diameter, bolt is having a larger diameter, again there cannot be any assembly. So for that, the starting point is you have to check it whether your components that you have made is as per drawing or not. For verification of this, the first instrument you require, that is a scale. Clear? Yes or no? Clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, because this class, I want you to be interactive. Whether you understood or if you do not understand, please let me know. I will repeat it once again. Now, let me start a board. Again, I'm sorry I could not take your class last 2 weeks or 3 weeks. I was not also well due to the suffering from this cough and cold and fever. So I could not take your class. No, not this one. So, first is
हवा कम पड़ रही है.
Construct a scale. The use of scale. Now you can understand. Next, come into your mind that how will construct a scale from the first principle. Sorry. You have given a certain length. Then you need to construct a scale. So for construction of scale, you have to divide that line. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Say, you have given a 1 foot, a piece of a wooden piece or a metallic piece of 1 foot. 1 foot or 30 centimeter is known. Now, if you want to measure any dimension in between this 1 to 30, how you will measure? You have to divide it. Correct. Say this 30 centimeter, if I tell you, you measure say 10 centimeter from that particular scale, particular length of the piece. Maybe wooden piece, maybe a metallic piece. Dimension is 1 foot is known to you, or 30 centimeter is known to you. You have to measure, say 15 centimeter. Let us start it with 15, then I will go ahead further. So how will measure 15 centimeter with that 30 centimeter piece? Is my screen visible to all?
Yes, sir.
Okay. How you will measure 15 centimeter? First task given to you, measure 15 centimeter. How will measure it? Total length, say. Achal, let me write total length. Total length 30 centimeter of this entire line. How do you measure 15 centimeter?
Sir, by dividing it into two halves.
Yes, very good. So it is by perpendicular bisector. Perpendicular bisector, I'll just bisect it into. It's a perpendicular bisector. I'm not going in detail about this perpendicular bisector. Clear? So each half measures 15 centimeter. Next, do I need to discuss with you perpendicular bisector?
No, sir.
It's already clear to you. Fine. Next, if I tell you, measure say 10 centimeter. How do you measure? You have to divide the line in how many parts?
Three parts.
Again, 3 part is little bit difficult. You cannot make a perpendicular bisector. So while doing this, we'll draw an oblique line and with the help of a compass, arbitrarily I will make three equal parts, any three equal parts of this oblique line with the help of a compass. These three are equal parts. Now I will join this part with the terminal point of the line. Then I will draw parallel to this line. Though my drawing is not as per the scale and it is a freehand sketch, but still you can understand that this length is equal to this length, is equal to this length, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So it is three equal part. Now 10 centimeter. Now, if I tell you measure from there, say 5 centimeter. I will do it. How you will do it from this scale? Let me erase this. Again, 30 centimeter, measure 5 centimeter. How will measure it?
Arbitrary line giving.
Yes, an oblique line.
Giving 6 divisions.
Making it into 6 equal division. Any
yes,
length?
Sir.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I will join the terminal lines and I will draw parallel to that. One, two, three, four, five, six. So each division reads as 5 centimeter?
Yes, sir.
So with that, you have been able to make a division of a piece of a block. The final division, the total length of the block is known, and from that total length, you are making the fraction. Up to 6 fraction you can make, up to 10 fraction you can make. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now, if I tell you, measure 3 centimeter, can you do it?
Yes, sir.
How will you do it? Now,
sir, ten division.
Very good. So I'm sure all of you understood this.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Very good. Yes, now you sir. Do it yourself. You do it yourself. 3 centimeter. Measure 3 centimeter from this scale. I'm stopping my presentation. You people do it and show it to me. Meghal Pandey, am I audible? Meghal Pandey?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes,
you,
sir.
Okay, you do it. Meghal Pandey will do it. MD Tajuddin, 3 centimeter, yes. 10 division.
Okay, sir.
MD Tajuddin, am I audible?
Yes, sir.
You also do it. Meghal Pandey and MD Tajuddin, you do it.
Okay.
And show it to me. Share your screen and show it to me.
Is there anyone, rule number 13, that is Anish Awadh? Anish Awadh is absent today, na? And rule number 26, Ankita Anand. Both of them are absent today.
Achha, in this batch, how many students are there?
28.
28, okay. Acha. Meghal and MD Tajuddin. Complete and show it to me. চন্দন, ওদের আজকে ডায়াগোনাল স্কেলটাও দেখিয়ে দিই।
ডায়াগোনাল
ডায়াগোনাল স্কেলটা
এখনো তো প্লেন স্কেলই হলো না স্যার। ডায়াগোনাল দিতে পারেন, প্লেন স্কেল হোক।
আর দুটো एग्जांपल করে দাও, ডায়াগোনালটা দেখিয়ে দিয়ে সময় আছে তো আমাদের হাতে। হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ, দেখছি আমি এটার পরেই করানোর চেষ্টা করছি।
হ্যাঁ, প্লেন স্কেলটা আগে তারপরে কি করে
দুটো একদম প্যারালাল, তো একটা দেখিয়ে দেওয়া যেতেই পারে। দেখি, আচ্ছা মেঘাল আর
আপনি কি ব্রডব্যান্ড ইউজ করেন স্যার?
না না গো, আমার জিও ফাই দিয়ে ইয়ে করছি।
জিও স্পিডটা তো ইয়ে আছে যে আমি কিছু করলে ছেলেমেয়েরা সব হেজি দেখতে পায় আর
আমি জিও ফাইটাকে ডাইরেক্ট ওটাকে ওয়াইফাই হিসাবে ইউজ করছি না, কেবল দিয়ে ইউজ করছি। আতে নেট স্পিডটা একটু বেটার আছে।
স্যার কমপ্লিটেড,
আমি নেটের জন্য একদম
ভালো। আচ্ছা মেঘাল, ইউ শেয়ার ইওর স্ক্রিন এন্ড শো ইট টু আস তাজউদ্দিন। আচ্ছা তাজউদ্দিন ফার্স্ট ইউ শো, দেন মেঘাল। ইয়েস, হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ Tajuddin, please focus it. Yes, yes. Please hold it for a minute. It will let it focus. Yes, very good. Very good, very good. Acha, Tajuddin, what you have done, you have drawn dotted line. Dotted line is not required. You draw continuous thin lines. Okay.
And your what slanting you line will be also very thin line.
Yes, oblique line also is a slim line, thin line.
Okay.
Very good. What you have done is absolutely correct. So other students also, I think you have well understood how you have to draw. Meghal, please show it to us.
Sir, can you repeat the question?
Can you have done now? Please show it. Share your screen and show
sir,
it to us.
I have taken only a line and I have divided it into three parts.
No. 3 centimeter.
Centimeter line.
Yes. So you have to divide it into 3, 10 equal parts.
Okay, sir.
In meantime, if anybody, if you have done, you can show it to us. Tajuddin done it correctly. Meghal, if you have done, you please show it to us.
So I have done it, but wrong. Give me 2 more minutes.
Okay. Acha, after that,
thank you, sir.
MD Sohail Khan. Am I audible, MD Sohail Khan? MD Sohail Khan? Kunal Kesh?
Yes, sir.
Sohail Khan, is your audio not working? Kaushik Sadhu?
Yes, sir.
Acha, Sohail, in your PC, do you have a camera? Acha. Kunal Kesh, Kaushik Sadhu, am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Kaushik Sadhu?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Ankita Kumari?
Yes,
Yes, sir.
Okay, Kunal Kesh, Kaushik Sadhu, Ankita Kumari. Next, you have to do measure 6 centimeter. You have to measure 6 centimeter from this 30 centimeter. That you have to do next.
Sir, please repeat the question again.
Acha, to three people, Kunal Kesh, Kaushik Sadhu, and Ankita Kumari. What you have to do, you have to measure 6 centimeter from this 30 centimeter scale. So that means you have to measure, you have to divide the line into how many part?
5 parts.
Five equal part. So next you people, you will do Kunal Kesh, Kaushik Sadhu, and Ankita Kumari. You divide the line into 5 equal parts and show it to us after Meghal.
Okay, sir.
Meghal, have you done? Chandan?
Yes.
বলছি এই স্টুডেন্টগুলোর নামগুলো একটু নোট করে নেবেন না।
তাদের
এমডি তাজউদ্দিন, মেঘাল পান্ডে, অঙ্কিতা কুমারী, কৌশিক সাধু, কুণাল কেশ।
ওকে স্যার,
তাহলে এদের পারফরমেন্সগুলো আমরা পরে ইয়ে করতে পারবো, সুবিধা হবে আমাদের। মার্কিং এর সুবিধা হবে।
কোথায় হারিয়ে গেল পেপার, কোথায় হারিয়ে গেল না,
আচ্ছা মেঘাল, হ্যাভ ইউ কমপ্লিটেড দিস, ইউ শো ইট টু আস।
Yes, sir.
You share your screen now?
Okay, sir.
Yes, please focus your camera on the screen. Yes, correct. Correct, correct. Very good. Achha, Meghal, what we told to Tajuddin also, and to same to you, when you perform your drawing, you draw it in a continuous thin line, that oblique line, that slanting line, and these division lines that you have drawn in a continuous thick line, you try to draw it in a continuous thin line. Your
okay.
your objective is that 30 centimeter line. Okay, so this is your objective, so that you can make it continuous thick lines, but all other lines should be continuous thin lines. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Achha, very good. Now next, Kaushik Sadhu, Kunal Kesh, and Ankita Kumari. If you have done this, you show it to us. Kaushik Sadhu,
Yes, sir.
Have you done this?
Yes, sir.
Acha, you show it to us. আচ্ছা, এনি ওয়ান অ্যামং ইউ থ্রি, কুণাল কেশ, কৌশিক সাধু অ্যান্ড অঙ্কিতা কুমারী, ইফ ইউ হ্যাভ ডান, ইউ শেয়ার ইউর স্ক্রিন অ্যান্ড শো ইট টু আস।
মোহাম্মদ তাজউদ্দিন, রোল নাম্বার 615 না?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Roll number 15.
অঙ্কিতা কুমারী, অঙ্কিতা কুমারী, এম আই অডিবল?
ইয়েস স্যার।
শেয়ার ইউর স্ক্রিন অ্যান্ড শো ইট টু আস।
So not completed.
Kaushik Sadhu?
I have completed. Can I share?
Share your screen. Please take it little away. Please, little away. Yes, yes, yes. Very good, very good. You have tried, Kunal Kesh, you have tried that oblique line and the other line, made it in a continuous thin line. Okay, very good. Kaushik Sadhu? কৌশিক সাধু, শেয়ার ইউর স্ক্রিন।
sir.
Yes. Kaushik, you please share your screen.
Yes, sir, I am sharing.
Yes, yes.
Sir, there is some problem with my device. I cannot see your screen.
Yeah. Do you have camera?
Yes, sir. Here, camera on.
If you just switch on your camera.
No, sir. I can't able to switch on my camera. I'm trying.
Okay. You can do one thing if you have drawn. Acha, leave it. Theek hai, Ankita Kumari. Ankita Kumari.
Yes, sir.
Please share your screen.
Wait, sir. Wait, sir.
In between, if anyone other than these candidates, if you have drawn this, you please share your screen and show it to us.
Sir, visible?
Just a minute. No, you need to little more focus it. Your camera need to be little more focus. Focus your camera. Out of focus. Sheet ko thoda sa piche leke jao. Very thin. Can you please bring little closer to the camera? Little closer to the camera. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last one is 5, fifth one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last one is probably fifth one. Okay. Okay. Take care. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
So, we have taken a sample of 4-5 students. And they have drawn it very correctly. So, is it clear to all other students that what we have discussed, the construction of a plane scale?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, hum bhi bana liya, sir.
You can share it. Washim Javed, Ahmed. Chandan, en naam ta ekta note kore neben na? Washim Ahmed.
Ek minute, sir.
Ha, sure. Sir.
Process
through. Acha. Washim, please little more focus is required. You made 5 division. A 6 division. 4, 5.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, 6 division. Okay. Washim Ahmed. Okay, thank you, Washim. So, I'm sharing my screen now. So I'm sure all of you have got an idea how to construct a scale, how to divide a line. From there you can construct a scale. Is my screen visible to all?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So there are, in the scale, there are classification of scale is given. One is reducing scale, one is enlarging scale, and one is full size scale. Reducing means you are scaling it down. Actual, whatever may be the figure, you are scaling it down. Enlarging means you will enlarge. There are certain components which are very small components. You need to enlarge it. Sorry. Or there are full size scale. You are representing it as 1:1. Okay. Let us go to a problem. Is this problem visible to all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Construct a scale of 1:4 to show centimeters and long enough to measure up to 5 decimeters. Okay. Can you all see the screen, na?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Here you can see there is a term used as RF. RF. You can see RF?
Yes, sir.
I'll just.
Yes, sir.
Okay. You can see representative factor RF in the screen.
Yes, sir.
So it is a ratio. It is a dimensionless number, RF, representative fraction or representative factor. It is length of the drawing, ratio between the length of the drawing and actual length of the object. Please make it. It will come again and again in the drawing. Sometimes we call it as scale ratio. Representative fraction or RF, it is the ratio of length of the object represented on the drawing to the actual length of the object. Have you drawn this? Sorry. Have you make a note of this?
Yes, sir.
Can I go to the problem now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, ekটু খানি disturb হচ্ছে বলছি sir কাদের কাদের নাম দিয়ে বলেছে মোহাম্মদ তাজউদ্দিন করলাম মেঘাল পান্ডে আছে আর আর কে কে আছে sir?
Sir, অঙ্কিতা কুমারি আছে.
Ankita Kumari. Ankita Kumari. Roll number ache, sir?
Dharan, Ankita Kumari. Roll number 28.
Achha.
Kunal okay, Guest. Sir. Roll number 25.
Okay, sir.
And Washim Ahmed. What is your roll number, Washim Ahmed?
Oh, roll number one, sir.
Roll number 1. Okay. কৌশিক সাধু বোধ হয় দেখাতে পারলো না ওদের সিস্টেমের প্রবলেম হচ্ছিল কৌশিক সাধু ঠিক আছে ওকে নাও মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট ইউ ক্যান দ্য স্ক্রিন Yes, sir. Here it is given 5 decimeter. 5 decimeter means how much centimeter? 5 decimeter means 50 centimeter?
50 centimeter.
Sir, garam pani pi lijiye.
Ha, I have to. So this 50 centimeter, it is sometimes difficult to draw it in your paper. All of you mostly using A4 sheet. A4 sheet, the length of the A4 sheet is 297. Approximately 330 centimeter you can accommodate, or 300 millimeter you can accommodate, but 500 millimeter you cannot accommodate in A4 sheet. So for that, we need to reduce our scale. We need to reduce our scale so that which can be accommodated well in our drawing area. Okay. You may have to perform a shaft of length, say 1 meter or 2 meter or 3 meter, even 5-6 meter long shaft is also there. So performing this long shaft, 5 meter or 10 meter, it's not possible with your A4 sheet, because your A4 sheet dimension is maximum 297 millimeter. So you need to reduce the size of the drawing accordingly. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So for that you have to use this
refractor,
or to reduce the length of your scale. Drawing scale will be reduced, actual will be same as whatever provided. Now here, scale of 1:4. So what will be the actual length of the scale? What will be the drawing length? Actual is 5 decimeter. What will be the actual length? Sorry, what will be the drawing length? Actual length is 5 decimeter, that is 500 millimeter. What will be the drawing length? What will be the drawing length? It's already in the screen. What will be the drawing length or length of the scale?
12.5 centimeter,
yes, or 125 millimeter. So what you have done, divide 500 by 4, that will give you your drawing length. So your drawing length is 125 millimeter. Clear?
Yes, sir.
And you have to measure 5 decimeter from the scale. So each division, so how many division you have to make?
Five.
You have to make 5 division. Correct. So your construct a scale of 125 millimeter and divide it into 5 equal parts. You do this. Is the question clear to all?
No, yes, sir. Please repeat.
The problem is construct a scale of 1:4 to show centimeters and long enough to measure up to 5 decimeter. Show centimeters part, I am coming little later. First you construct a scale which is long enough to measure up to 5 decimeter. And you have to use a RF of 1:4. Using RF 1:4, you get the drawing length of your scale should be 5 decimeter divided by 4, that means 1.25 decimeter, which is 12.5 centimeter. Also, it is 125 millimeter. Your length of scale is 125 millimeter. And you should be able to measure 5 decimeter. That means you should be able to measure 1 decimeter from the scale. So divide the scale into 5 equal parts. So construct a line of 125 millimeter and divide it into 5 equal parts. Up to this, clear?
Yes, sir.
Now you construct it. And following student must complete it and show it to us. I will tell you the name. Akanksha, Pranoy Gupta,
yes,
and Pranoy Gupta. Am I audible, Pranoy Gupta? Romodip Das.
Yes, sir.
Subodip Maji.
Yes, sir.
So you four people, Akanksha, Pranoy Gupta, Romodip Das, Subodip Maji. You complete this task and you will show it to me. Okay?
Yes, sir.
First you complete this, draw a 125 millimeter line and divide it into 5 equal parts. Have you all drawn this?
Excuse me, sir.
Completed? Okay.
No.
Just a minute. Have all four completed this?
No, sir.
Acha, quickly draw it.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
So I have tried drawing the above question. Can I present?
No, no, not. It is not yet over.
Okay, sir. Just I was trying. So I was just.
Okay, show it to me.
Yes.
I'm stopping my presentation. Rishika Singh. Okay. So Rishika, can you please focus it?
Yes, sir.
Please focus it. We cannot see your screen.
So now?
It's not visible properly, Rishika.
Okay, so just I'll draw the darker line.
Rishika, can you please show me once again? Because I could not.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Correct. So you have divided into five equal parts.
Yes, sir.
125. Okay. 25. Okay, fine. Correct, correct.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, I also have done, sir.
Sir, can I show it too?
Yes, yes, yes. Next, who wants to show, you can share. Sazib Khan. Yes, it
Muhammad
is correct.
Sazib Khan.
MD Sazib Khan. It is correct.
Thank you, sir.
Muhammad Shahbaz Khan.
No, Shahzeb Khan.
Shahzeb Khan, sir.
Yes,
Shahzeb Khan, na?
Yes.
MD Shohail Khan. This is also correct. MD Shohail Khan.
So this is correct?
This is correct. MD Shohail Khan. Correct.
Okay.
Are in Agar Kit Kon Kikiachis, sir? Is stronger?
এদের সঙ্গে যাদের বলেছিলাম আকাঙ্ক্ষাকে বলেছিলাম আকাঙ্ক্ষা হোয়াট অ্যাবাউট ইউ
স্যার ডান
ওকে প্লিজ শো ইট টু আস
यस স্যার
আর কোন থান
রোমদীপ দাস
রোমদীপ দাস দেখিছে
না না না
স্যার এটা
আকাঙ্ক্ষা হুম হুম यस यस ভিজিবল
আকাঙ্ক্ষা ইয়েস ইট ইজ কারেক্ট
ওকে স্যার
রোমদীপ দাস
Can I show, sir?
Siddharth Singh. Okay.
Yes, sir. Sumesh, sir. Sumesh.
Romodip Das, kaha hai?
Sir, Sumesh, sir.
Acha, sir.
Siddharth Singh.
Siddharth Singh. Siddharth, you show once again. Yes, it is correct.
Sir, and the previous one also.
Please
Siddharth.
Siddharth, please focus it.
Yes, sir.
Achha, this is six equal part.
Yes, sir. Sir, yes, I've drawn it diagonally because not.
Ha ha ha. Correct, correct.
Okay, sir.
Tick, tick. Okay. Siddharth Singh.
Sir, can I show?
Sir, can I show you?
Yes, Varsha Kumari Barnwal. Five equal division, correct. Okay, Varsha Kumari Barnwal. Take care. Romodip Das and Shubhadip Maji.
Yes, sir.
Show it to us. Shubhadip Maji.
Yes, sir.
You have drawn five equal part. One, two. Okay. Okay. Correct. Achha, Shubhadip. You have drawn it correctly, but you try to draw this inclined line, that is the slanting line, and these all these lines other than your main line.
Yes.
That should be try to draw it in a it is in a continuous thin line. Okay.
Okay.
Other than it is correct. Very good. So many of you, sir, have shown it to us. Yes. Pranoy Gupta.
Sir, can I show? Sir.
Ha ha, Meghal Pandey. Just a minute, Meghal. After Pranoy, you show, please.
Okay, yeah, can sir. I show?
Pranoy Gupta, it is correct.
Sir.
Yes. Pranoy Gupta, it is correct. Next. Pranoy Gupta.
Pranoy Gupta, okay. Romodip Maji, it is Pranoy Gupta, na?
Ha. Romodip Das. Romodip Das, correct. This is correct. Meghal Pandey, you want to show?
Yes, sir.
Please share.
Sir.
Oh, you have completed all, the entire one. Very good.
Yes, sir.
Good, good, good. I'll come to that a little later. This part I will come also come little later.
Okay, sir.
Okay, Meghal Pandey.
Sir, can I show?
Okay, yes, Priya, Priya Jha. Five division. Yes, yes, correct, correct. But Priya, which one is your, which one is 12.5? Which line? If this line is 12.5, so this division should be 2.5, not the division that you have shown.
Okay, sir.
Whatever, sir, the line was. Just a minute. Priya, whatever the line you have shown, both the lines should, the division should be on the same line. Okay. 12.5 and 2.5 should be in the same line. Acha, theek hai, okay. Very good.
Sir, can I show?
Yes. Please share your screen. Payal Chaurasia.
Payal Chaurasia, roll number?
Payal 19. Payal Chaurasia, correct. Very good.
Sir, can I show?
Okay, sir.
Yes, yes. Nandini Pal. Nandini Pal.
Roll number, Nandini
Pal. 10. Nandini, can you please focus it? I cannot see your screen. Nandini, your camera is out of focus. No. Please hold it. Please hold it for a time. Yeah, it will focus automatically. Yes, yes, it is correct.
Sir, can I show?
Nandini Pal, it is correct. Yes. Ankita Kumari.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, can I show?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, sir. Sir, visible?
Yes, yes. Visible clearly. Very good. It's correct.
Okay, nice, sir.
Yeah, it is visible, Ankita. Correct.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
Sir, can I show?
Can I? Sir,
I think most of you, Shruti, Kiran and Namrata Anand.
Yes, sir.
Achha, due to the shortage of time, I will not see it from you. I will see it from the next part. Next part, let me complete and then you show. Shruti, Kiran and Namrata Anand.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir. Shruti, Kiran and Namrata Anand.
Okay, sir.
Let me complete the second part of that problem. Let me share my screen now. Okay, is my screen visible?
Yes, sir.
So you have most of you have done that 5 equal division of that 125. 125 where from we get? We get it from by taking the representative fraction or using the RN. 5 decimeter line, we get it as 12.5 centimeter. And from there you measure 1 division. 1 decimeter you have already shown. Very good. Now next is, you have to show centimeters also. 1 centimeter means 1/10 of a decimeter. 10 centimeter means 1 decimeter. Correct?
Yes.
Yes or no? So 10 centimeter a decimeter. So you have to divide. You can see that 1 centimeter, 1 decimeter is further divided into 10 equal division. Clear? So 10 centimeter is a decimeter. So if you divide a decimeter into 10 equal part, then each part will show 1 centimeter. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Now you further, you have to divide this into 10 equal parts to indicate a centimeter. So Namrata and Shruti, you please do it and you show it to me. And if anybody else wants to show, you can show after that, after completion of this centimeter.
Sir?
Yes.
Sir, I have done it already. So I have to do it again.
Who?
Sir Meghal.
No, you don't need to. You have already shown it to us. You don't need to.
Okay, sir.
If you have completed, please show.
Sir, I have completed.
Just a minute. I am stopping my presentation. Achha, who has completed? Akanksha?
Sir, Akanksha. Yes, sir.
Achha, please show.
Okay, sir.
No, Akanksha, in the same drawing you have to perform that into same drawing.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Same drawing, 10 equal division of that fifth, 1/5 of the division.
Sir, can I show?
Sir, can I show?
Yeah. Let me Namrata complete, then Washim show. MD Tajuddin. Yes, correct. MD Tajuddin. Can you please focus MD Tajuddin? Yes, yes, yes. Correct. MD Tajuddin, correct.
Thank you.
Achha. Namrata, you want to show?
Yes, sir.
So, then Shruti Kiran after that. Yes, yes, correct. Correct. Washim Ahmed. Washim, just a minute. Can you please focus once again? Yes, yes, correct.
Thank you, sir.
Washim, correct. Shruti Kiran. Shruti Kiran, have you done this?
No, sir. 1 minute. It not come.
Yeah. Anybody else?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Shreyank Shekhar. Please share. Shreyanks, can you? No, no, Shreyanks, you have to draw it in the same drawing. Same drawing of the previous one. It's the continuation. Acha, just a minute. No, no, 10 centimeter, the previous one. Continuation of the previous one.
Okay, sir.
That 5 division you have made, among that 5 division, one part, take one part and divide it into 10 equal parts. That will read 1 centimeter.
Okay, sir.
You do it and show. Shruti, have you done this?
Yes, sir, done.
Okay, please share.
The camera not working.
Camera is not working.
No, sir.
Okay, leave it. Okay, no problem.
No, sir.
Anyway. Okay, share.
It's not working.
Not working. Okay, no problem. Okay, it may. Okay.
Sir, I have done.
Show? Akanksha, yes. You have shown, yes,
sir.
No?
Sir, not in the continuation one.
Oh, acha, acha. Ha, continue. No, it is. It's not the actual drawing. The drawing, I will share my screen once again. Akanksha, it will be clear to you. It's not exactly.
Sir.
Can you see my screen now?
Sir.
See, Akanksha, this line, the entire line is 12.5 centimeter.
Yes,
sir. Okay. And you divide it into 5 equal parts. So, among that, take one part and divide it into another 10 division. Total length, the story lies, the total length is 5 decimeter.
Okay.
5 division means each division will read 1 decimeter. And 1 decimeter equal to 10 centimeter. We further divided it into 10 equal part so that 1 decimeter, 1/10 of decimeter, that represents 1 centimeter.
Okay.
So this is the entire story. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Is it? ঠিক আছে তো? So it's clear to you. Now.
Yes, sir.
So by looking into this, all of your drawing, all of your drawing, I can make out that most of you have understood this. Now, if I tell you that last part, 3.7 decimeter, can you show it in your screen? 3 decimeter, 0, 1, 2, 3. It is the naming. 0, 1, 2, 3 is the 3 decimeter. And 0.7 decimeter means 7 centimeter. So, in this 7 part, you divide 0.7 decimeter and plus 3 decimeter. 3 decimeter plus 0.7 decimeter or 7 centimeter will give you 3.7 decimeter. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, Chandan, আজকে তো আর ইয়ে করাতে পারলাম না এদের। Vernier scale, diagonal scale টা হলো না। আজকে আর করাতে পারলাম
না। না না, এটা আর পসিবল নয় স্যার। এখানেই কনক্লুড করতে হবে আজকে।
হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ, আজকে আর পারবো না। So, to all the students, is it clear today's class?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Next class, we will start our discussion from that diagonal scale. And if we get time, I will discuss with you all vernier scale also. And one more thing, that is the division of angle. That I will discuss you in the next class. Chandan.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
I am concluding over here.
Okay, sir. Okay.
After the attendance, will attendance turn in?
No, attendance is over, sir.
Oh, attendance is over. Fine. So, shall I?
Online, সমস্ত কিছু আছে। আমি system খুলেই বসেছি এখানে।
আচ্ছা আচ্ছা, তাহলে তো ঠিকই আছে। So, can I end it from my end? আমি আমার থেকে end করবো কি ক্লাসটা?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. আমি end করে দিচ্ছি। Okay, students, do you have any more query?
No, sir.
Okay, thank
you. Anybody have any query?
No, sir.
Okay, fine. Then we are ending here.
Okay, thank you all. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, bye. Bye, everybody.